you decide to use electricity, the kind of bill they are bringing now, for God's sake. So Nigeria, we really don't know. We really don't know what is happening to Nigeria. So they are sitting on the money. They have to pay. And the president, Bola Tinubu, must overhaul NNPC. Overhaul NNPC, sack everybody. If possible, sack all of them.
How did this debt come about? That's the question. Is this something that has been from the previous government or something that just came?